Hoping to end the traffic nightmares many of us face on the roads around the Austin metro area, the Texas Department of Transportation is thinking outside the box now to fix some of those congested areas. Their Diverging Diamond Interchange is a unique roadway design first built in France and now considered as a solution at I-35 and University Boulevard in Round Rock. That's one of the worst places in Williamson County for bumper-to-bumper traffic. All new at 9 now, Casey James explains how this would work and how it would affect your driving time.
It's always horrible, no matter what time of day.
University Boulevard in I-35 holds the title of one of TxDOT's infamous top 100 worst congested areas in Texas.
The lights aren't timed up, so if you go out this light, this one's all packed up because it hasn't turned green yet, still red. Awful, tons of wrecks.
That's why TxDOT is going beyond the borders of Texas and even the U.S. to fix the solution.
If you do what you always did, you're going to have what you've already got. So by going outside the box, we looked at what they call a divergent diamond interchange.
A French design that focuses on turning traffic, keeping the majority of cars moving steadily.
Doesn't work at every intersection, but it will work beautifully at this one, where most of the traffic is turning traffic.
While at most intersections, cars have to wait till everyone has their opportunity to go, this intersection would minimize that.
It will allow more traffic to flow through at any one time. It cuts down on the number of phases in the traffic signals, so you can give more time to letting traffic move instead of sitting there waiting for others to get out of the way.
The unique design would have cars cross over to the opposite side, which may be odd for drivers at first.
People would get used to it. I think there'd be a few people that wouldn't, but I'm very open-minded and I love the idea.
We believe it will reduce the congestion, reduce the delays by about 75%.
The downside would be traffic cannot go straight through the intersection off I-35. But with a separate frontage road already built northbound and one to be built southbound, that problem would be minimized. The innovative intersection would be the first of its kind built in Texas and is supported by Williamson County, Round Rock, and TxDOT. Casey James, KXAN News.
Well, TxDOT hopes to move forward with construction in 2014 and should take about 12 months to complete, they say. Going in depth now, the reason this design is favored is because TxDOT tells us to widen and build a typical bridge, it would cost about $40 million. Well, the cost of the diamond interchange would be just a fraction of that, just $4 million.